The second body has been recovered after two boaters went missing on Toledo Bend on March 12th. The vessel was recovered yesterday along with the body of Marvin Parsons of Lafayette. Search crews had already recovered the body of George Diebold of Oakland on Saturday. Friends told wildlife and fisheries agents that the two men had gone fishing on Friday and hadn't returned. Agents believe that bad weather led to their deaths.